What did the Savior mean when he said that the Sabbath was made for man, and not man for the Sabbath? I believe he wanted us to understand that the Sabbath was his gift to us, granting real respite from the rigors of daily life and opportunity for spiritual and physical renewal. God gave us this special day, not for amusement or daily labor, but for a rest from duty, with physical and spiritual relief.